नेविगेशन फन डॉट ए आई वेबसाइट एंड नेविगेशन डिसेंट्रलाइज ए आई आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस सिस्टम बेस्ड ऑन द ऑप्टिमिज्म नेटवर्क। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट मी इंट्रोड्यूस अबाउट ऑप्टिमिज्म। ऑप्टिमिज्म टोकन इज द नेटिव गवर्नेंस टोकन फॉर वन ऑफ द मोस्ट सिग्निफिकेंट स्केलिंग सोल्यूशन ऑफ द इथेरियम नेटवर्क। इट आल्सो द फर्स्ट टोकन टू अडॉप्ट डेवलप्ड टेक्नोलॉजी एंड राइजिंग एज मच एज 227% सिंस द बिगिनिंग ऑफ 2023। सो हियर यू कैन सी दिस इज द ऑफिशियल वेबसाइट ऑफ ऑप्टिमिज्म.io एंड यू कैन सी फास्ट स्टेबल एंड स्केलेबल ट्रांजेक्शन बेस्ड ऑन इथेरियम। एंड लेट्स गो बैक टू आवर वेबसाइट। सो द नेविगेशन इज ऑलमोस्ट नेविगेशन इज अ डिसेंट्रलाइज्ड एआई आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस सिस्टम दैट सॉल्व्स कंप्यूटिंग पावर प्रॉब्लम्स थ्रू ब्लॉकचेन एआई टेक्नोलॉजी। नेविगेशन्स गोल इज टू क्रिएट अ ट्रूली डिसेंट्रलाइज्ड आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस ऑटोनॉमस सिस्टम एंड प्रोवाइड द मोस्ट एडवांस्ड रोबोटिक एआई कंप्यूटिंग पावर लर्निंग मॉडल ऑन द ब्लॉकचेन। यूजर कैन यूज स्मार्ट कॉन्ट्रैक्ट्स ऑन द नेटिव नेविगेशन ब्लॉकचेन टू अचीव सेटलमेंट एंड इंसेंटिव्स। So let's go down. So here you can see, you can read about the about a section and navigation network. Navigation combines robot learning, ML and artificial intelligence AI to build the future digital economy by deploying robot learning advanced in cryptocurrency and self-made agents to blockchain. So here you can see, this is based on OP and the three major of developer, user and institutions and ecology. So a decentralized AI computing platform of navigation network can realize the blockchain with lightning fast settlement speed, ultra low cost of unparalleled capital efficiency, and quickly create decentralized applications that can be expanded on large scales. And the user and institution navigation and the whole navigation and the world's leading organization jointly explore the new dawn of finance. Navigation provides the most advanced infrastructure which is optimized to support the construction of various institutional financial applications. And the third one is ecology. Navigation has established the largest and fastest growing AI computing economy, a network of decentralized application explorers, verifiers, deployers and partners will be joined to create a truly free financial freedom. And the main highlights of navigation is expansion, security, decentralized efficiency, availability. You can read in white paper. I will show the white paper at the end of the video. You can read the white paper in the video, the link in the description, white paper and the route map. In navigation, we are carrying out many interrelated projects, all of the which have a common goal to realize a beneficial navigation network. We are actively building the core technologies of OpenCog, Hyperzone, AI, DSL and navigation AI platforms. At the same time, we are promoting the use of navigation platforms through artificial intelligence services of many derivatives, projects and strategies, selective virtual markets. And if you scroll on the website, you can see team and consultants. The navigation team includes experienced engineers, scientists, researchers, entrepreneurs, marketers. One core platform and artificial intelligence teams are further supplement of professionals team dedicated to financial, robotics and other fields. So if you scroll down, you can see the expansion, expand security, and if you scroll, you can see decentralization, efficiency and usability. So you can read all things in detail. And let's go down to the founder. So this is the Jesse Holmes, and navigation was found by Jesse Holmes, and its mission to create decentralized, democratic, inclusive and beneficial general AI artificial intelligence, a universal artificial intelligence that does not depend on any central entity, is open to anyone and is not limited to the narrow goals and single company or even a single country. And here you can see the Mike, this is the co-founder, and consultants are listed here. You can read Kabir, James and Dan. And the community outreach is also mentioned here. And this is the navigation footer. You can see the links in the footer. The community on Twitter, Telegram, Discord and YouTube, everything is mentioned here. Now let me discuss about the navigation token. So the token represented by Navi, NAVI, and token are mined through staking OP and a minted model. Due to minting model, all the native Navi traders will go up, not down. Even token is benchmarked OP, not an air coin. Among them, 30% of OPs are passively changed, laying out the bull market layout. So navigation robots can't do it either. It's still the beta stage and will be launched soon. So Navi is going to be launched the NFTs, but it has not yet announced how to obtain NFT. Nor has official Twitter account, and if you are interested, you can follow this Twitter account. I'm going to show you now. So here you can see, this is the official Twitter account of Navigation, and this is the Navigation Fund, the Navigation Collection. So if you scroll down, you can see the website link, and it is a technology AI computing powered platform, use blockchain technology to assure the security and transparency of circulation results. And here you can see, I highly recommend to follow this account so you don't miss any update and airdrops and everything. So I highly recommend to follow this account. And if you scroll down, you can see Hello Fellows, decentralized artificial intelligence in around the world. And if you scroll down, you can see everything is mentioned on this account in detail. And here is the link of post, the base is on Navigate, where to go to the knowledge from the communities around the world. Now let me show you the white paper. The white paper link in the description. So this is the Navi white paper, and if you scroll down, you can see all the details about the Navi token. And here you can see catalogs, job verification, market, peer work evaluations, and business and perceptions, decentralized governance. If you scroll down, you can see all the data is mentioned on this white paper in detail, so you don't have to miss anything. I highly recommend to read this white paper. The link in the description, you can read by clicking the link here. So this is the white paper, and the official website of Optimism is also mentioned in the link description, the optimism.ai. this is the official Optimism network. Now let's go to Discord, and here you can see, this is the Discord. You can see the Discord link of Navigation. I highly recommend to follow this account. So this is the Navigation. I highly recommend to read the white paper. Welcome to the next generation of decentralized artificial intelligence, pushing the OP and Navi future. So thanks for watching the video. Goodbye.